Hey, what's going on, everyone? I'm Joseph Lombard, aka N2SC4. I'm with Zachary Lombard, aka Magnum of 5.
Hello.
And welcome to Let's Play Family Feud, PS3. Zach and I are gonna play Family Feud, and let's go to party mode, local. We've already made our profiles, so I made that chick right there. And Zach's gonna go with his avatar he made. Alright, and here we go. Now these may, these are gonna be, like, short games, so we'll do, like, two games. And, yeah. Family Feud!
And we might suck at this.
Just be honest, guys, we did some practice games before, so, we get the idea. So Wheel of Fortune, it was fun. We'll do Wheel of Fortune again soon, but you know, let's do some other trivia and puzzle games. Alright, now don't buzz until
name something you sit on.
Oh, seriously? Yeah. That's easy. Well, this started off easy.
Four answers are on the board.
I know the first one.
Is it
chair? Seriously, that was easy. I'm not gonna lie.
I know one too.
Alright, well, you can't tell me. When it's your turn, you can, you know? Chair. Oh, maybe?
You can do it.
Maybe saddle?
Let's see if it's up there.
Huh. Oh, I know what you. I know one.
What's your answer? Survey says.
Horse. That's not up there. Wow.
You have two strikes so far, and the other one answer, and you'll give the other family a chance to steal.
Oh, okay. I may
what's
know
your
one.
Answer?
Hold on. A bike?
Let's hope
seriously?
It's there.
No. So okay.
Three strikes.
You had one, Zach?
Yeah,
alright.
I know one.
I only need one answer from you to
so Zach
now,
knows one.
We'll
find out what it is.
Give us your answer, please.
Did not think about that. I did not think about that. That's a good answer, Zach. Zach got the point. Zach, that's a good answer. I didn't think about that one.
What were the other answers? What about number two?
Number two. Couch,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Seriously, I can't believe I didn't think about that one. Alright. Alright.
I was actually gonna... never mind.
I didn't think about couch, to be quite honest with you.
There was another one I was thinking...
The reason why I knew chair, because we're sitting in chairs.
Yeah.
Name of famous Jennifer.
Oops.
Oh! Jennifer... I got it.
I know one, too.
I know, huh.
What's your answer?
Jennifer... Aniston.
Yeah.
That's only number two, though. Alright, Zach, your turn. Jennifer Aniston.
You'll win control.
Oh, Lopez is good. Jennifer Lopez.
Great.
Ah, yeah. Jennifer Lopez was good. Didn't think about that one. Alright, so Zach, you want to pass or play?
I'm going to play. Why not?
Jennifer.
Do you have an answer?
Okay, let's see who. Oh, I know that one, okay.
Oh, yeah, Jennifer Lawrence? No,
what?
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Sorry,
you keep going until you get three strikes. Jennifer.
Give us your
Jennifer.
Answer.
Okay, Jennifer.
I'm just thinking stuff I can say too.
Jennifer.
Uh oh, Zach's having trouble.
God, there's gotta be more. Well, it's too late now.
Oh, you could have guessed something. You could have put in the effort.
Well,
at least make an effort like you did something.
The other family will be getting ready to steal.
Oh, Jennifer.
What's
huh?
your answer?
Oh, okay, Jennifer. Well,
you only have a few seconds to answer.
Okay, let's see. I know we already got Lopez and
Aniston.
And
I thought Lawrence would have been up there.
I know, I thought so too.
Alright, Zach's got three strikes. Alright, my turn.
This is your third strike. Let's go to the other family.
So, I'm going to try something.
Give me an answer that isn't...
No, that's Jessica. Damn it. Okay. Anything so can they? No. Shoot, they're not going to give you a... Jennifer.
You only have a few seconds to answer.
Tortellini.
What? Jennifer Tortellini! I was really... So that means you get the points again, Zach. I don't know.
Who else was there on the board? Let's see number three.
Jennifer Jones.
Oh, all right.
Yeah.
Four, please.
Didn't think about that one. Okay, that one
number
I would have never
five.
Thought.
One,
that
seven.
One I would have
oh,
never thought.
Oh, okay.
Ah, Jennifer O'Neill I could have thought of.
Or Jennifer Love Hewitt that I could have thought of, too.
Whatever. Alright, so I have no points on the board. Zach has 140-something.
Name a word you'd use to describe your mattress that could also describe someone's body. Surveyed 100 people, top 5 answers are on the board.
Someone's
bad.
Someone's...
Do you have an answer for us?
I you know what? I really don't know. Mattresses are dirt... Okay.
Isn't there.
Oh, I got one.
And it's yours.
I got one. It's
one.
Same thing as dirty, Zach.
Oh, well, I don't know, okay.
Oh, wait, describe someone's body. Okay, hold on.
At least I guessed.
I don't
what
know.
What does the survey say?
Wow, okay. I don't
your
know.
Answer isn't there.
Oh, crap, okay.
Control.
Describe someone's body.
We may be looking at the question wrong. We may be looking at it wrong.
Okay. Oh, crap. Well... Yeah,
oh, okay, I got one. Hold on.
This is
tough. I probably got one.
Okay.
I probably got one. Oh, never mind.
Man, that one was tough.
So they're gonna give us...
Name something Indiana Jones might put away in his closet.
His weapons. I'm gonna say weapon.
What's your answer? Show us the answer.
Shit. Okay.
Your answer isn't
I think I know one too.
Answer better.
His closet. Oh no. I didn't think about that.
I'm just gonna guess this one.
How about that answer?
I didn't think about that one. Damn it. I didn't think about that. What the hell am I thinking?
Play or pass the
closet. Well, you can put your weapons in your closet. Didn't
you
think about that.
For us?
Okay, what else?
Oh, I got another one.
You what? I'm gonna go with that.
I got another one.
Is it there?
Nope.
I got another one.
All right.
But,
give us your answer, please.
Oh.
Okay, I'm not doing as good right now. Although I did win Wheel of Fortune, so I'm happy. Damn it, that's what I was thinking.
Let's see if it's up there.
But it's not up. Okay.
This is your second strike. Watch out, or the other family will try to steal. What do you think?
Okay. I could be stupid for picking this one, but.
What
we'll
does
see.
The
shirt?
Say?
Yep,
well,
see?
Well,
I
see,
told
the
you.
Thing is, same thing. But
well,
it's up there, huh? So.
Yeah.
Alright, does Indiana Jones, I haven't watched him once. Does he have a bow?
A bow?
No. Oh! Boots!
Do?
No! Oh, no one's. You haven't reached 300 yet, so we go to sudden death.
Oh no.
What else was up
Let's
there?
See.
What about number two?
So number two. I didn't
Let's
think about that.
Number three.
Knife?
Knife?
Really?
Number four, please.
Gun! Shit! Wow, you got 224 and I got nothing.
I'm doing good, obviously. I thought
Yeah, not sudden death yet. Yeah, I know you're doing so good.
Name of famous Ricky.
Ricky Bobby? Wait, Ricky.
I wouldn't pick that.
Right, Ricky. Ricky, I'm out. No! I don't know.
No,
Ricky.
Not there.
Oh, I probably would have known
what's
one.
On the board.
Ricky Rudd?
Was that the best car driver?
Yeah, but that's a good answer.
But I didn't get it right, though.
Then what's on the board?
Let's see, Ricky.
Almost stopped.
I don't know.
Sorry, that isn't one of them.
It was another.
Do you have an answer that comes what's on the board?
Ricky. Jesus.
No. Your answer there?
Ricky.
Oh, it's not up there.
Oh, alright, yeah, the guy just basically told us we suck. Let's pick another question.
It's time for a face-off. Name the least private room in your house.
Oh.
We surveyed 100 people. Top four answers
yeah,
are
kid,
on the board.
I know one.
Your answer? Was that a good answer?
Kitchen.
Yes.
Ah. Wow, I just got 144 points. All right, I'm going to play.
This family's going to play.
Kitchen. All right.
What's your answer?
Room. Yeah, going to ask bedroom sometimes.
It's there.
All right. Bathroom is not one of them.
Your answer?
Living room. Oh, wait. Hi.
Is it up there? Yes!
Oh, I know the last... I can know not the last
think?
One. Hang on. Dining room.
It's up there.
Shit, no? Wow.
No, not
oh.
What's your answer?
The garage? No. Huh.
Okay, you have two strikes so far. Another wrong answer, and you'll give the other family a chance to steal. What's your answer?
There's a family room.
There?
That's not it.
It's not there.
This room is considered a family room.
Let's go to the other
this
family.
Room.
You can steal some.
You know it, Zach?
What's your answer?
You got one?
Yeah.
You really?
What's your answer? What does the
den,
survey
huh?
say?
Wow.
No,
guess I get the points, but no one's...
So the other
family
keeps the points. Let's see what the other
so,
answers were.
Wow, I'm up front
team
now.
Number three.
What? The least privacy? Yeah. No, least privacy. You want privacy in the bathroom. That's kind of dumb. Whatever. Least privacy, Zach. You know? I mean, you don't expect a bathroom.
Something that only happens once every 4 years.
Oh! Least... I got it! Oh, you know what? You know what's another good one? Hold on. You know what's another good one?
Give us your answer, please. How about that answer?
No!
Oh, it's not up there.
It was a... reasonable answer. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, it's not it.
Damn.
So another question. Not it. That was a good answer.
I thought that was.
That's a good answer.
All right, let's have a face-off. Name something that's fluffy.
Ah! Oh, got one. Come on.
Top answer is on the board.
Get, no, come on, hurry up. Oh, wait!
Let's
Hello! What? Fluffy? Damn it!
Let's hear your answer.
I can't believe it.
Guess this one.
How is... A cat? Really?
Nope. I guess not.
I wonder if Blanket was one.
We could have thought... One of us could have thought that one.
What? Wait, Pillow?
No, I mean Blanket.
No, no, Pillow, come on. That Pillow was
something nobody wants living in their house.
Oh,
God! I'm trying to click. I've not clicked once.
Nope, you gotta be quick. Living in their house.
Is it up there?
Oh, yeah! Yeah, with the comeback!
God,
I reached 300! Remember I had nothing?
Yeah.
You had 224 something, or 244 something, and I had nothing? Nice! Alright, I'm in the fast money.
Points or more total, you win $20,000.
Wow. What a comeback.
...that requires a really good balance.
Oh!
Name an activity people might do on a Hawaiian vacation.
Ah.
Name a music performer who goes
I also
by
thought of something
one name.
Ah, shit! Music performer, huh? I...
Share.
Oh, wait.
Share.
Oh yeah, you can help me, huh?
Yeah.
Wait, Cher. Who? What?
Cher. No, C-H-E-R.
Oh. Yeah, Zach can help me now.
That's so distinct, you Wait. Know right away what it is.
Oh God.
Fart.
Name of famous Johnson.
The famous Johnson.
Johnson. Jimmy.
Magic Johnson.
Oh yeah, huh?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay. Magic Johnson. I was gonna put Jimmy Johnson, but that was not one of the answers.
Answer,
I was gonna put Jimmy Johnson between us.
This was your
All
second right. answer. Survey says that was the
yeah.
top answer
okay.
for this one. Third answer, survey says for your fourth
wow.
answer.
Wow. Okay.
Survey says for your fifth and final
Shh.
Answer.
Hey.
Survey says.
85. Jesus Christ. Magic. Alright.
Name a profession that requires a really good balance.
Balance. Oh!
Name an activity people might do on a Hawaiian vacation.
Oh, wait a minute. That's. I can't believe. Ah, oh, I could just be diving.
Name a music performer who goes.
You know
by
what?
One name.
One which
name?
One?
What?
Which one?
By one name.
Ah, crap. Let's see who else. I'm gonna.
Who?
I don't know if she was a singer, but Twiggy.
Yeah?
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm running out of ideas.
So
I didn't time us up.
You know what it is.
Oh.
Johnson.
Johnson, Zach.
Johnson,
I'm running out of ideas. I'm gonna pick Jimmy Johnson. Jimmy
answer,
Johnson.
Survey says this was your second.
Really?
Answer.
Can't balance
survey
on skiing?
Says,
what?
Third answer.
There's no way I'm gonna get to 200.
For your fourth answer.
Yeah, I was out.
Says,
yeah, you were out. Jesus, man.
Jimmy Johnson, come on! 6-time champion? You won! That's rigged! That is so rigged! 98 points, I suck. It's okay.
5-time
I am the winner, but yet I won $409. Yet, you know, I didn't win the $20,000, but I'm happy that I won the game. Let's play another game of Family Feud.
Alright.
Let's play one.
I don't know why Steve Harley or Harvey.
Steve Harvey? That would be cool if he was the host.
Yeah.
That would be awesome. Round one, Zach.
It's time for a face off. Name a type of music that's hard to dance to.
Damn!
I got it.
We surveyed 100 people. The answers are on the board.
Oh, shit.
Come on.
Question.
What's your answer?
The tango. No. Damn.
Oh, sorry. No.
You got one, Zach?
Ugh. And it's yours.
I might be stupid if I'm picking this one, but...
Was that a good answer?
Huh? You know what? I mean...
Oh, it's not...
Oh, I got that one. Okay, hang on.
Try to give a better answer than what's on the board.
Can't believe that's not...
You can do it. Is your
Come
answer
on.
There? It's there?
Only number six. Shit. You know, I thought when they meant dance to, you know, maybe different styles of dancing, you know? Oh, shit.
Although there was another one that I thought of. Okay. Yeah, oh, well, shit.
See. Slow.
What does the survey
Slow
say?
Music? Damn.
Your answer. Survey says there it is.
Rocket. Really? Okay. Yeah. In a way.
What's your answer?
Oh crap! It just went out of my mind. It just went out of my mind. What was the? Well, I thought of another one, but it just went out of my mind. Oh crap. Fuck, it just went out of my mind. I thought of something and just went out of my mind.
Getting ready to steal. Let's hear your answer.
Oh, wait. The twist, come on. No, damn.
Okay,
twist.
I thought of one.
You thought of one, okay.
Yeah.
You go for it.
Only at least one, though, that's a rubble.
That's okay. It's still one.
Let's hear your answer.
You know, maybe? No, okay. So I get the points.
That swings music.
So the other family keep
I don't know.
What else was there on the board?
Oh, I know another one. Hip-hop. Rap. There's another one. Hip-hop. Heavy metal. Wow, I can't believe we didn't know any of this. Yeah, we suck. Classical. Hip-hop is somewhere...
Opera. Country.
So hip-hop was not up there. Okay, I thought of hip-hop. You know?
I can't believe I didn't think about rap.
Music. I listen to some rap. Not a lot, but some. Country, yeah.
Name something you wear that you don't take to the dry cleaner.
Name some. Oh, I got one. Oh, no, actually. Oh, that you don't take to the dry cleaner.
What does the survey
Undergarments.
Say?
Wow. You know, I was going to put underwear, but it didn't show it. So you can't really say tuxedo or suit because they go to the dry cleaner, huh?
Yeah.
That don't.
I thought of one, too.
Oh.
I'm not sure about this.
No, okay. So.
I thought of one.
Okay, well, don't say it.
I'm not gonna, like, I'm gonna say it.
Let's see if it's up there.
Jacket? Yeah. I was gonna put coat, too, but maybe jacket was more,
What's your answer?
Shh. Oh. Aha.
Is
Jeans.
There?
Yes. There you go. Oh, I got another one.
What's your answer? Let's hope it's
socks. Okay.
It's up there. What's your answer?
Actually, there's two, bud.
Oh, crap. Can't
Let's
be it.
Hope it's there.
Oh, wow, it is. T-shirt.
Huh.
What's your answer?
I was going to say, no way.
Wow. I'm not going to be it, but I was... I'm kind of... Oh, wow. Okay. So underwear, jeans, what else you wear?
Your answer?
Oh, maybe? Maybe. Maybe.
That's actually what I thought of.
Oh, really?
That's not
It's unlikely. Let me see. I still have one more strike. Sweatpants. I'm literally running out. Because shirt, jeans.
Okay, I think I know.
Oh, I got another one. I didn't think about it.
I think I know. No.
I didn't think about one of them. All right, Zach, you got maybe.
What does the
really?
Nah. No.
I guess it's gonna be shorts.
So the other family keeps.
I wonder if shorts is one of them.
That I could have thought of.
Let me see. Shorts. Right.
What?
Really?
Well, that is true.
That's not even part of the clothing, though. Whatever. You know what else I would have probably said?
What?
Tie.
Or shorts, like you said before.
Yeah.
Could have thought of that.
Oh, Denver omelet. Hold on. I got Denver omelet. I hope you know what an omelet is, right?
Yeah, I know what an omelet is.
Ham. Ah.
Okay, I know.
Aw, damn it. There was... Aw, yeah. Yeah, that's one of the, That's a common... That's a common, answer. Oh, wow! It's slower than ham.
Your control.
I'm gonna play. Alright, oh, got another one for you, Denver. I've never had a Denver omelet before, but I mean...
Neither
have I. Oh, I can't believe... Bacon?
Let's hope it's there.
There's no bacon in Denver omelet.
Sorry, no.
Oh, got another one.
Your answer?
I think... I mean, I've seen one. I think spinach is in Denver. No, it's not. Okay. Never mind.
This is your second strike. Watch out.
Ham.
Try to steal. What's your answer?
Wow.
Survey says.
Eggs.
Yeah, of course.
Eggs, yeah. I didn't think about that at first.
I think I know one.
What do you think?
Oh, maybe? Tomatoes? No, okay.
I knew there wouldn't be tomatoes.
Okay. Do you have one?
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
I could be wrong on this one, but...
But, okay, go for it. At least put in the effort.
Yeah, you know? That's what I'm gonna do.
What do you think? Let's
you know what? No.
Yeah, see? I knew.
Yeah.
I mean, at least I tried.
At least you put effort, and that's all that matters.
At least I tried.
All right, so.
Let's see what the other answers were. Right. What about number two?
Green peppers.
I should have thought of that one, too.
Yeah, me too. Onions, yeah. Okay. I, you know, quite honest, I would never thought mushrooms, but onions should have been one to pick.
And green pepper, I should have thought of that one.
Yeah, green pepper, I should have known, too.
It's time. For the face-off, name a wild animal that you'd be foolish to keep as a pet.
Keep as a... You know what? Some people do keep this as a pet. Watch this.
Alright.
Some people does keep this as a pet. Monkey.
Oh my god.
It's true.
Okay,
No!
Alright, I know.
Oh wait, to be foolish!
To be foolish!
I got the... Okay, I read the question wrong. Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, I read the question wrong. That's my problem. Good answer, Zach. All right, Zach, so you go. I read the question wrong, you know? But yeah, maybe monkey is a foolish pet, a foolish wild animal to keep, you know? I thought monkey would have been maybe a reasonable...
Okay, crap.
Oh yeah, cougar? But ain't that the same as tiger, maybe?
Well,
cougar? I think it's the same as tiger. Maybe.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, I got another one, too. Ain't that the same as tiger as well?
Well,
I mean, tiger and cougar and panther is some kind of cat, but,
Oh,
I got another one, too.
Oh, wait.
I got another one. You made...
Let's hope it's there.
Gorilla? Ah.
Damn.
Just be honest, that was mine.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but glad you got it wrong because I would have gotten it wrong.
Now, what will it be?
So.
Do you have an answer for
wow,
us?
You took my answer. Oh. No. That shit. Oh, my God. I won! I ran out of ideas. Well, gorilla was one I was gonna pick, but it was not it.
Did you say I won?
No, I said I.
Oh.
Lion. Yeah.
Number three.
Bear. What? How did I not think of that one? Wolf. We have wolves around here.
Oh God.
Skunk would be an alligator.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Especially not a skunk.
I'm surprised. I didn't get bears because I didn't get wolf. We get wolves around here too. What the hell? It's my problem.
Time for the face-off.
So wait.
Need something that can be framed.
Ah, pictures.
Surveyed 100 people.
Oh wait. I can put photo, too.
What's
photo.
Photo.
Photograph.
Photo. Well, same thing as photograph.
Right. Whatever.
Aha! Oh! I win. I go to the fast money again.
Yeah!
Damn. 489.
Alright. I'm in the fast money again.
Alright. Let's see.
Let's see.
Excuse me.
I think we may have to do a third game. This is going too fast.
Oh, no.
You win 20,000.
So can I win? Okay, last time I sucked.
Okay.
Of coffee it takes to give you the jitters.
I'll go
to. I'm gonna go with two.
You don't want to run over with a vacuum.
Oh, cord.
Coins, I would say.
What?
Name a
time. Oh yeah, true. Band.
Mariachi.
Oh, jeez, I'm an idiot. Hold on, watch this. What the hell?
Name
rock band.
Soak.
Name something. A sponge? I would say.
Oh, you know what? Towel.
Oh, that too.
Towel.
Something you say to people when you take their picture.
Ah. Ah. Cheese.
Survey says.
I got this feeling that nobody says that anymore.
Well, I mean.
Survey says. Survey says that was the
yeah, rock band. Jeez.
For your fourth answer, survey says.
Really? You can't soak a towel? You can't soak a towel. You can't soak a towel? Wow, that was kind of a dumb.
Tell me how many cups of coffee it
I'll
takes
go with three. Three.
Name something you don't want to run over with.
Coins, like I said.
Yeah, you may be right. Yeah, coins, yeah.
Name a type of band.
Mariachi band.
Shut up.
Name something
metal.
Soak.
Alright, I'm gonna go with sponge now. If.
Name something you say to people when you take their picture.
What do you think? I got 60 seconds, so I have plenty of time.
Let's see, what else would people say?
Cheese.
I know this. Oh, God, what else do people say? Oh, smile? Or, I don't know.
Oh, yeah. You know what? You're right. Yeah. You're right, yeah. Sir, you know?
That was the top answer for
the camera person would say.
Yeah.
Survey says.
Third answer. True, yeah.
Survey says. For your fourth answer.
Yeah, Sponge. Come on. If Sponge is not up there.
For your fifth.
Okay, two. Only two.
Survey says. All right.
Piss! I was 7 points short of winning $20,000. Alright, you know, I did better. I did better than the first game, you know? Wow, 7 points short! Ah! Alright, that's okay. I did better in the second game. Alright, Zach, final game we're gonna do. Okay? Wow. Damn it! 7 points short! Fuck!
For a face-off.
Alright.
Name a person who is paid to make decisions. We surveyed.
Shoot, decisions.
Top seven answers are on the board.
Oh, God. Okay, this may be good. Let's this may be a good answer. One. Lawyer?
Good answer?
Wow.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I think I know one.
Okay.
Answer better, and it's yours. How about that?
Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, doctor. All right, Zach, you're up.
Will you play or pass? All right, folks, let's play the feud.
Wow.
What's your answer?
Oh, lawyers, yeah, that was kind of a dumb question, in my opinion.
How about that
You
answer?
Think that would be the same thing as doctor?
Well...
Oh, sorry, that isn't...
At least I'm putting the effort, okay?
Let's hear your
Okay,
answer.
Let's see
what Oh, I know another one. I know one. I know one.
Ah, shh.
So what
You get it, click! Oh my gosh! That was one of them I thought of.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think?
There's a couple more I thought of.
Ah, okay,
I was like, Zach, at least it's...
How about that answer?
Yeah, conductor was super bike. I didn't think about that one. That's a good answer.
Your answer?
I know one, though.
Survey says...
God damn it, that... Oh, okay, never mind.
You have two strikes so far, and the wrong answer, and you'll give the other family a chance to steal.
That was one of mine.
Your answer?
All right, one more.
It's like, chill. Jesus Christ.
Excuse me.
Not gonna get anything with that attitude.
Oh, shit.
5 seconds.
Well...
Didn't even put an effort.
Piss.
A fuck.
I try to guess.
Nah, at least put in some letter.
Well,
maybe you'll get something popped up there.
All right. Your answer?
Watch this, Zach. You put, hey, conductor.
I already
Damn!
Put
already oh, wait, you already
that.
Did?
Yeah, remember?
Or did you put constructor?
No, I put conductor.
Damn it. Oh, was that supervision too?
Yeah.
Supervisor, I should say?
Yeah.
I didn't see that, okay. CEO, yeah.
Number two.
Boss. Oh, president! Wow! Didn't think about that one.
A
judge? Yeah, judge is me.
A police officer? Wow.
Ain't that the same as deputy?
I don't know. I never
what
thought
the
police officer. I never thought police
officers. Yeah, police officers make decisions on what charges. Right?
That's true.
That is sometimes named after dead people.
We structure.
Named after dead people.
Are on the board.
Oh, my
structure.
Goodness.
What do you think?
Gravestone?
There it is.
Wow, tombstone, okay. Same thing. Wow, only the bomb answer.
Try to give a better answer than what's on the board.
Piss.
Oh. crap.
Oh, I know another one.
Oh.
Put some leathers in, maybe you may get something.
Is your answer there?
Yeah. That's a good one. That's a good one, Zach. Good answer. Memorial. Yeah, I didn't think about that.
Oh, okay.
Monuments, I should say.
I could be an idiot for picking this one, but...
Is it there?
Liberty? Really?
Yeah, see?
Yeah, like, Liberty is dead people. That's... What?
I told you!
You're gonna get yelled at in the comments.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
You're the one that typed in Liberty about dead people? Yes, we should have Liberty.
At least I put in the effort of trying to think of something.
We should have the Liberty of having more dead people. What the hell?
I know. I told you I was going to be an idiot. I even said
you're
that.
You're going to get yelled at in the comments.
Yeah, thanks a lot, like I said.
Well, your fault.
Like I said, at least I put in the effort to think of something.
Yeah, put in a dumb one. That was obviously one of the dumbest answers.
Oh my god. Now I can't think of...
Type in something and maybe you may get it. Type in letters. Click something! Oh my god. If you type in letters, something may pop up on the top of the screen. Maybe you'll use.
Give us your answer, please.
Okay, see, you just got...
Well...
Almost done.
Haunted house. No, Zach got the points. Okay.
Run!
Haunted house, huh? No, haunted house with dead people? Yes.
True.
Halloween.
What about number two?
Library? Really?
I never thought that would
really?
Be.
Really?
Cool. Although, that it could be true.
Really?
I could have thought the statue, too.
What? What is with all these answers?
I don't know.
Unless we're reading the question wrong, I'll understand, but, I mean, dead people. All right, whatever.
Time for a face-off. Name something a person might donate to charity.
Nah! Name a... Oh, got one!
Answers
got one.
On the board.
Got one.
What do you think?
Close.
Let's see if it's up there. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I know another one.
Me too.
This family's going to play.
Go on.
Give us your answer, please.
Oh.
How about that
blood.
Answer? Sorry, that's
okay.
Not a correct answer.
Donate. Donate.
Answer?
Oh. Oh, whoops. Furniture?
Answer do?
No.
Okay,
donate.
Two strikes
charity.
So far. Another wrong answer.
Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, watch this. Watch this one.
Let's hear your answer.
Money!
I thought one too, but that depends on.
Yeah, that depends.
What's your answer?
Donate. Okay, money, clothes. Ah, toys.
Let's
donate toys. No. What? Okay. No toys up there.
Okay.
So you got one, huh?
Yeah, I know one.
Donate toys to kids. Christmas. What the hell?
Is it up there?
Why? No, we're gonna have to censor that.
Sorry. Well, I didn't.
Let's see what.
Yeah, I'm censoring that.
Let's see number three.
Well, I'm sorry, I didn't.
A car? Yeah, that's another good answer. Food! What the fuck? I didn't think about that one.
Yeah, you might want to get rid of that part.
Yeah, good job, Zach.
Well,
Zach,
sorry.
Zach put some of. Alright. If, yeah.
Never mind. Don't. It was a mistake.
Yeah.
I didn't mean
to. Call to your house in an emergency.
Oh, Name a type of repairman. Got one.
Answers are on the board.
I can't. What the fuck?
What do you think?
I'm sorry, okay?
Okay, Zach. A plate? No. But that's not an emergency. PlayStation, I like how PlayStation... Plumber! Plumber. Oh, I know another one. I know a couple more, actually.
All right, folks, let's play the food.
God damn it, Zach. Electrician. Alright, another one.
Do you have an answer for
Name
us?
And repairman. Name and repairman. Air conditioner. Okay.
Let's hear your answer.
Pool? We got a pool guy. Nope, okay, never mind.
No, not there.
Shh.
Let's hear your answer.
Wait. Tower.
What
Come on.
The survey say?
It's tower.
That's a tower.
You have two strikes so far.
Dude. It's spelled with two O's, right?
Yeah.
I'm an idiot. Okay. Dude, I'm going to try tower again. But with two O's. Please. Whoops.
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Who cares? Okay. Tower. Well,
they can steal. This is your chance.
So it's your chance now,
give
man.
Me an answer.
You got one?
Isn't on board.
I don't know. I'll click on something.
Give us your answer, okay. Please.
Ah. Oh. No, that can't be it.
Oh, I got another one. But I can't, I'm not gonna tell you. I have one. I have an answer, but I don't know if one of them's up there. So I do get the points.
What else was there on the board? Let's see number three.
What?
Yes, man.
No, I clicked heating, yeah.
What's number think that six?
Telephone. That was one of them. Telephone.
Yeah, you won.
Wait, did I put some sort of gas thing?
Yeah.
That's dumb. That should have been a thing. I am in the fast lane, so this is the final game. Alright, you can help me out with this, too.
Yeah, I know. I've been helping you out.
$20,000.
Something you might do if you found out your house was haunted.
Found out. Run.
Retreat.
Oh.
Run away.
You run.
An animal that bites.
Oh.
Make something people do to maintain their lawn.
Mow the lawn.
Name another word for small.
Okay.
Little?
Tiny is another one.
Tell me how many hours a day a teenage girl talks on the phone.
That's three.
First answer.
Maybe.
Could be more than that.
Run. No. Yeah, it could be more than that. You're right. Wow, only two. Okay. Oh, I know a good one.
For your fourth answer, survey says... That was the top.
Oh, I know another one for outside.
Final answer, survey says... That was the top answer.
Oh, exactly 100.
Let's
so, haunt. If your house was haunted. Oh, I got one.
Something you might do if you found out your house was haunted.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm really running out.
What? A dog? A bite?
Yeah. No, animal. Haunt. Yeah. Lion? Yeah.
People do to maintain their lawn.
Trimming. Oh, never mind. Really? That counts as mowing? Damn it.
God.
Ah!
Name another word for small.
Yeah.
Tell me how many hours a day a teenage girl...
5 hours.
Five, yeah. Alright. Anything. Yeah, I mean, literally, lion bites. Only two as well. Piss! Little, come on. I need 44 more. No, 54 points. Ah! All right, we're done here. Alright, so I had fun, did you?
Yeah.
You never made it to the fast money, but you did put some effort, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, so I won $755. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed Family Feud. We'll probably do Family Feud again soon, you know? Along with Wheel of Fortune. We'll do Wheel of Fortune again. I also want to try Jeopardy and
Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Yeah, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. I also want to try, Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? Yeah. Alright, so anyway.
Or The Price is Right?
The Price is Right, yeah. That's on the Xbox, though, but we'll try that, yeah. Alright, so I hope you enjoy Family Feud. That's the last play. We may do this again soon. See you.